Hey, what's up? It's KneeYoga. Gonna be starting some gaming. Alright, let's shut that music off. Did that work? It's just spinning. Okay, whatever. So it doesn't turn on in the middle of a game. Okay. Hey, what's up? Gonna be playing some Flower today. Another game by that game company. I had played Flow a little while ago, which was the first game by that game company, and then this game came out, Flower. Haven't played this game for, about 5 years or so. Did get 100% on it, as you can see there. So no trophies will be popping today. But I think it'll be fun to go back and replay this. So let's get to it. I'm pretty sure this game has motion controls, just like Flow did. Yes, it does. Flower. So I got my PS4 controller. All right, so let's see here. Focus on this, hold any button. Okay, where's the any button? I don't think this game has a story, or maybe it's like an implied story. I really don't remember. Like I said, been a few years since I played this game, about 5 years, so. Okay. So, that's us. We're a little flower petal. All right, so we tilt the thing like this. Like this and like this, and we go like this. Now I'm pretty sure we hold a button to go faster. All right, so the whole, okay, I'm gonna move this out down here. All right, I think the whole purpose is to collect more flower petals. These motion controls. Oh, I missed all these flowers. That's okay. I think you only have to get the glowing ones. Oh. But there's like little paths you can follow and get more flower petals. Pretty sure there's a trophy for getting every single flower in the game. Okay, go this way. All those. We're bringing these areas back to life, it looks like. The grass turns green. I think the main goal is to get that area that we just passed back. And so I think we have to get all these outlying areas. Gosh, I'm gonna have to disconnect this cord. Whoa. Where are we? Okay. Oh, missed all these. Couple more. Totally missed that one. Okay. We'll swoop back around here. Ooh, there's a little one over here. Little pocket. Oh, gosh. Very relaxing game. Except when you can't get the flowers. There we go. Then it's infuriating. Not really. Controls. I'm like slamming the controller into my microphone. That's it? Oh, now we got little flowers in this area. Little yellow flowers. Turn. Okay. There's a rock in my way. We do it. Up here. This old dead tree, which we're probably gonna have to bring back to life. Okay. Wait a minute. This way?
Oh.
Hope I got all those. Those little blue flowers, or whatever they were, whatever color they were back there, were something special. Because I remember, maybe it's a trophy for finding the blue flowers. I think they're supposed to be somewhat hidden in each level. Okay, what happened? Go to the big swirling vortex of pink leaves. Ah. Take our flower petals. And grow one new flower. And there we are. Oh, gosh. Controller was violently shaking. Nice. We invigorated life. Ah. Okay, level one, done. Now we have to motion control over to level two and hold the any button. Sprouting from a new little red flower. Excuse me. Whoa. Wait a minute. Up here? But there's all those yellow flowers. Oh, I think these are required, actually. I mean, they got the little glow on them. Turn! Okay, good. Did I miss one? I missed one. Okay. Whoa, all the rocks moved outward. Okay. Go down this way? Oh! Okay. Got it. Oh, down here. Whoa. Ha. I missed the red one, didn't I? It's very gray over here. Bring everything back to life, add color to everything. I like how when you hit the flowers, they make sound. It's kind of nice. Another. Oh, okay. Go get those. Yeah, see that little ding up there? Well, not up there, but that sound. I think that means something, or it did, when there were still trophies to get for this game. Okay, got all those. So, now the other rock gets painted. Okay. Did we get? We did not. Whoa! Okay. Open sesame. These over here. Oh, was that all of them? This game, I don't remember if this game has a timed trophy where you have to beat the game in so many hours or so many minutes. I don't remember. I feel like it did, though. Okay, was there? Yeah, I thought there was some here. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Flowers or green, whatever that color is. I don't know. I'm a man. I only know like six colors. Lots of green. I like it. Okay. Oops, missed all those. Did I have to get all those? I'm sure I did. Oh gosh. Oh no, I guess not. Those are blue. Raindrops falling. Raindrops keep falling on my head. Pink. Come back this way. Whoa, too far. I can't see from all the flower petals. There we go. Huh. Oh, another swirling vortex of flower petal death. Probably not. A rainbow. Okay, level two done. What does that mean? Those things mean something, but I don't know. I don't know what the leaves mean. They mean I accomplished something in that level. Okay, on to level three. The pink flower. It's so bright. Douse the light! Ah. I like this music. Oh, I remember this level. Okay, where am I? What's happening? Got big windmills. Whoa! Okay. What? Oh gosh, oh gosh, slow it down, slow it down. Come back. All right. Is there another one? A couple more. And then we're gonna, yep, start the windmills. All right. Now what happens if we get caught in the windmill? Okay. Oh, here we go. Here's some stuff down here. Whoa. Wait a minute. Okay. There are too many flowers. Okay, when you hit the pink ones, they kind of like put you on a rail there. Okay, did I hit all those? No. Okay, here's something. Missed those. Okay, I'm like touching my monitor because motion controls. I'm like. Okay. Got one windmill going there. I missed those. I know there was a bunch of them back there. Whoa. Okay. Oh, here's something. Yeah, I totally missed. Okay. Okay. Missed again. All right, let's come back over here and swoop around. Okay, nice, nice. Some stuff over here. Whoa. Okay, here's some blue flowers. Blue flowers are good. They, like, activate the windmills, I think. Nice. Oh, there's that big windmill in the middle. Hold on, though. There's this little place down here. Wait, ooh. Okay. I'm, like, gonna shut my monitor off accidentally. Okay. Yeah, did I get all those? Oh, didn't get these. Oh. Okay. There's some, yeah, I was gonna say, there's some over here. That's probably good, right? I think we'll just get the metal ones now. Well, I got the blue-green ones, whatever color they are. Missed some there, missed a lot. Okay. Hey, wait, there's some pink ones over here we missed. Not that it's super important, but maybe it is? I don't know. Turn! I can't. Can't turn that sharp. Okay. Activated big windmill. Okay, now that takes us to another part of the level. Okay. Is this the level that has the, I think it is. I think this is the level that has the throwback to their first game, Flow. It's like a little hidden secret. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. But I don't know if I can find it. Those aren't flowers, are they? No, okay. Oh, there's flowers up here. I missed those. Okay, I'm gonna have to come back, I think. Because I'm pretty sure I have to get them all. Those two. And those. Wow. Okay. Ooh. Nope. It's too fast. My old eyes can't keep up with this. Something up there. It's nothing. Disregard it. Keep going. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I don't have to get them all. Okay. I was thinking it was like a big loop. Alright, so now, I'm gonna like, get all these. Okay, you know what? No. Wow. Okay. I got those already? I didn't get these. Didn't get these. Still didn't get those. I think you have to activate this first row. Oh, I ran straight into the windmill. Okay. Okay. We did the first row of windmills. And now a gazillion blue flowers pop up. What? I got enough of them. Start these windmills. Okay, that signifies the end of the level. Towers in the background. I don't know if it's the next level. It's one of the upcoming levels. Those towers, kind of a little bit of foreshadowing there. Okay, pink flower level done. So that was level 3. We only got one leaf this time. Remember what those are for. Okay. Oh, nighttime. And now this blue flower. Maybe that's blue. Anything that looks remotely blue is blue. Okay? It's blue. Street lights. Oh no. When the lights go down in the city. Okay, oh, we're still at the windmills, but now we're a blue flower. Oh gosh. The hardest part of this game is the motion controls, for sure. Oh, so we have wind energy that is generating electricity now. All right, so level 4, we now have electricity. What? We go in here. Oh, I think we're supposed to like move around in here. Yeah, it kind of lights this area inside the rocks up. Oh, I see. Thank you. zoom around the hay bales, and they turn, you guessed it, blue. Okay, I'm gonna turn all the hay bales blue. Save the big one for last. Are these hay bales electrified? I didn't even go around that one. Oh, I guess maybe I touched enough of the little flowers on the outside of it. Okay. Okay, so go around in this spiral. I see. Oh, we've got actual flowers here. Just hold up now. Woohoo. Let's see. Go this way. Oh my gosh. Wait. Okay. Too fast. I don't know if I'm missing any. Chances are strong that I am. That's enough. Okay. So I gotta fill in this area with my electric flower petals. Oop. Okay. Oh no! A short caused darkness. Oh no. Let's go that direction. Okay. No! I don't see any flower petals. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. Okay. I didn't realize this was the same level. Okay. No, go this way. Oh, look. Oh, okay. All right, so that's the end of chapter 4. Yeah, chapter 5 is the one with all the towers. Okay. Chapter 5, I think, is like one of the... I think it's the hardest level in this game. Not that these levels are difficult, really. So. Alright. Done with chapter 4. Now we're moving on to chapter 5. The purple droopy flower. Hmm. Okay. Purple. Wait, here's flowers. Oh, you know what? I want to stay away from the mangled metal, if I remember. We only need to get the glowing flowers. Okay, that's a good thing. So we turned it from dark to light. Careful. Okay, we did those. Because I think if you touch that, you will actually die? I mean, can you? I guess. A flower petal that's not attached to a flower. Is it really alive? I don't think so. Okay, now turn around. Okay, we got shocked. Okay, now I can't. Oh, look, some of my flower petals are disintegrating away. Okay. Go in there. Okay, we did it. Okay, now. How do I get out of here? Okay. Ooh. Let's go slow through here. Hey, nice. Right? Do I go through there? No, over here. Okay. Okay, turn. Don't touch the metal. Through there. I'm stuck. All right. Okay, here's some flowers up here. Oh. Thought I could go through there. Okay.
No.
Who knew controlling flower petals with wind could be so strenuous? Okay. Satin. Oh, okay, so there's like three different pathways we have to light up. One over here. Nice. Oh. Okay. Are those necessary? I don't think so. Oh, we can go in here? Okay. I think one of the trophies in this game is to make it through this level without getting electrified, which we did not do. I'm pretty sure there's a part later in this level where it's real tough to not get hit. Looking for flowers. Any flowers anywhere. Huh. Okay, okay. Go down, get these flowers. Have I touched enough of the flowers? Not yet. What am I missing? Some flowers somewhere. Okay, now I'm going backwards, right? This is not a way. Okay, that's a dead end. I think I saw something over here. I didn't. I saw nothing. Okay. What in the world? Is this the right way? No, I think I'm going backwards. Leash. Oh, I see some. Okay. Ow! I got hit. Okay. Ow. No. That's bad. I missed those flowers. Okay. Hey. Look. There's the end. That part right there is really hard to get through without getting hit. Okay. All right, level 6. We didn't get any petals, any like leaves to fall for level 5. Do you notice that? It's because we suck. Okay. Oh, we didn't actually go in the thing. This is the start of level 6. We go in here. Disintegration powers. Destroy all metal. Only flowers. Okay. So now I've collected enough flowers that I have disintegration power. Blast through the metal. Okay. Looking for flowers. Nothing? Oh, here's some flowers. Nope, these are... That's where I came. Am I supposed to touch this? Oh, okay. I just destroy all the metal. I got it. Something there. Okay. So we destroyed the ugly metal, but we allowed a different kind of metal to raise in the form of building. All right. Okay. I missed that one. Looks like we got more buildings to raise over here. And street lights. couple more pieces of ugly metal. Twisted metal. Twisted metal. That's a game! Go through there. Oh gosh. Am I supposed to get all the flowers? Does it matter? What happened? Oh, it's like brightening it up. Oh, yes. I remember. Okay, so this is, I don't think this is necessary to get all these flowers. I think this is just like to bring the thing back, yeah, more lively. It gives it more color. Okay. Pretty sure that's a trophy in in this level. Oh, nice. Excuse me. Sorry, I probably should have muted my mic there. Oh. More metal busting. Swing set. Some brightly colored buildings. Play on the swing set. Can I? Oh, nice! Oh, there's a slide! Oh, cool. There's some monkey bars. Excuse me. Okay. Oh, that blows us up on top of the buildings. Okay. Flowers growing on top of buildings. Whoa. Oh, I missed those over there. Oh, we didn't get these. Missing something? There's some gray stuff over here. Wait a minute. Oh, did we miss something over here? Okay. So now I think we go on the highway. And miss all the flowers. No. Oh, too fast. Which way do I go? There's pink flowers down there. Oh! Oh! I missed that one. Okay. I didn't get enough. I want to destroy these things. Oh. Oh, now I have. Now I can do it. I think. I have no idea. I'm glowing. It's not what I'm supposed to be doing. Take the off ramp to the left. That's what that sign said. Okay. Left exit. What happened? I was going too fast. The game couldn't keep up. Okay, now we've entered the evil metal area. Move. Okay. Not sure if that's required or not. Oh, there's some flowers down there. Okay. Building's coming back together. Here. Boom. Smash, boom, bang. Okay. Go this way. Can't stop me. I'm a flower petal with disintegration powers. Okay, we're in. What? Can't bust through this chain link fence though. Oh, touching the monitor. Okay. Oh, hey, we got some flowers here. That. It's a windowsill and a chair. Loading. The magic of flowers. Oh, yeah. The world tree. Okay. Flower. You know what that flower reminds me of? That one reminds me of the flowers in Breath of the Wild. The Korok sleeve. Okay, that's it. I'm pretty sure. That's all the flower levels. Now there's this. A picture of flowers. It's the credits level. Thank you for playing. Flower. Created by that game company. Genova. Genova Chin. So I was talking about that when I was doing my my flow replay. That she was Genova, I think it's a she, was named after Final Fantasy VII. Character in Final Fantasy VII, Genova. Anyway. You don't really have to play through this level, but it's kind of fun. It's a fun way to do the credits. Because most credit scenes, no offense, gaming companies, are boring. This one is not. It's interactive. Our incredible fans. Pretty sure there's a trophy tied to this as well. To getting all of the flowers in the credits level. Oh, I missed somebody. It's all right. Slows down at each flower. Okay. Oh, I missed one over here. I missed this person. Alan Becker. Sorry, Alan. Didn't mean to miss you there. Oh gosh, wasn't paying attention. Okay. Steve Johnson, lucky enough to get his flower on top of the hay bale. What? What's happening? Oh. Ow. Rocks. Thank you. basically doing all the levels, doing the mechanics of all the levels again. It's kind of neat. Oh, I missed one. Sorry, Jacob. Oh. Get them all? Extra credits. I think I can still move, can I? Okay, not that this makes any difference, I don't think. I think, is there something after this? I don't remember. I'm gonna wait. I'm just gonna wait it out. Let's see. So, pretty short game. We played through the whole thing in really an hour. Maybe a little over an hour. So maybe that's what it is. Maybe you have to defeat the game in under an hour. I don't know. But yeah, not a bad game. Not their best game, but not their worst either. Definitely a different idea. Nothing like it. Special thanks. Do you ever watch movie credits? Like after a movie's done, you just stick around and watch the credits? I do. I try and do it every time. Especially if I know or think that there's going to be something worthwhile afterwards. 2009 is when this game came out. I played it first on the PS3. And then since I purchased it on the PS3, I think I got it for free on the PS4. But the trophies didn't carry over, I don't think. I don't remember. That's it. That's it. We did it. We completed Flower. So, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And if you did, come back for more later. I'll have some other games made by that game company. Whoops. Touching the mic. The next game they made is Journey. Is it Journey? I don't remember. I think it was. But Journey's an excellent game, so I'll be playing that in the future. Probably fairly soon. So, anyway, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.